So in the last week, a bunch of people have sent me links to news stories about this town with a cat for a mayor. This is Mayor Stubbs. He's been legally mayor of Talkeetna, Alaska for the last 15 years. This is absolutely true. Stubbs won as a write-in candidate 15 years ago and has been the most popular mayor in their history ever since. And frighteningly, he's not the only mayor in America who goes to the bathroom in a box. Anyway, people seem to want to know my take on this. My take is pretty simple. Good for Stubbs. He's obviously a good cat, a nice fellow, you know, a good civil servant.
Rise up, my feline brothers and sisters. Our time is at hand. Mayor Stubbs will lead us all to the promised land. We will tear down these cities of men and build a new world. Fresh tuna and clean litter for all. Streets and parks and fields. Free of dogs and teeming with mice, fed completely and only on the finest cheeses, scratching posts hundreds of stories high, gardens waiting to be demolished, and alleys of silver lined with trash cans of gold filled with the finest linen swaddled garbage. Rise up!
Wonderful that such a fine citizen of our world can be mayor of a town. That middle part get a little weird for you? Hey, furries. So my people here just made a purchase, and I got the pleasure of enjoying it all afternoon. That was the poltergeist game we were looking at there.
They're here. I feel like this is my everyday life put into a game.
This is your everyday life?
Yeah, punching you.
This was always one of my favorites because it was like looking down on an actual boxing match between two ball-fisted, large-nosed men. Oh, I'm starting to rally. I'm getting my second wind. Rope-a-dope. Is this going to happen for me tonight? Can you feel? I'm dancing. I'm bobbing and weaving.
Move like a butterfly. Sting like a rabid possum.
There we go. Yes. 7, 8. No, no, stop it. Stop.
I love doing this. Oh, KO.
Let's play Berserk. You go first.
You go first.
I said
you'll go first!
Alright, this is Berserk, one of my all-time favorites.
And for those of you teenagers who only like Call of Duty, this is the Atari version, basically.
In this game, I get to pretend I'm a human. I can walk on two legs. Yeah, there you go. You can be my 80s jukebox.
Don't you want me? Oh.
These are the bubblegum robots.
Okay, that...
He just walked into me. It was like a...
It's like a suicide bomber, just, you know.
These are the wintergreen robots. Aye, right in the top of my head.
No, those are the mitt.
All right, the kid's playing now. These are the Velveeta robots. Robots of cheese. Cheese robots of doom. Kool-Aid men. You're fighting Kool-Aid men.
Oh, yeah!
There was a Kool-Aid video game.
No, yeah. Oh, yeah. Attack of the Thirsties.
Yeah.
Something.
Yeah, it was something like that.
This is the Atari version of, oh yeah. This is the green apple.
Yes, the apple teeny robot.
Mojito.
Oh. Nice! That was excellent. Ooh, twofer.
Get out the Bew cannon. Beep, 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 beep.
The Bew cannon?
Yeah.
Purple! These are the prints. Tonight we're going to shoot you like it's 1999. I'm coming for you very, very slowly. Oh, I blew you all the way through the other thigh there.
You only...
Meow.
by the way, every time me and Spigots play like Call of Duty or something, whenever I find him and kill him, he thinks I'm cheating.
You are cheating. You have thumbs.
No, but Spigots is probably one of the best players I've ever seen at this game.
I'm awesome. But who else have you seen play? The competitive cosmic arc I'm unaware of made my chest hurt. This is it. That's cosmic arc, your intergalactic dog catcher.
Distraction.
Now we're going to play, what's this?
Frogs and... Oh, no, that's baseball. I put in the wrong one.
Oh, sports. Ew.
On to the next game.
Oh, I see those are tree trunks. They're tree trunks.
Now, see, son, what you gotta do?
Oh, your fly's down. Amazing.
Oh, wow, I just did that one on the fly. I feel like I'm in that Atlantis episode from the original Godzilla cartoon.
That's a reference that maybe half a person will get. I'm telling you, these ships going across the top that slowly. Not great YouTube viewing. Probably gonna edit a lot of that out.
We're gonna invade you.
There we come. There we go. Hold on, I'm coming back. You guys just wait until we get down there. We're gonna invade you so hard. Oh, that sounded bad.
That's what she said.
What's that, a barrel?
Those are those combo snacks you get at the gas station, you know.
You know, pizza combos? Trying to escape pizza combos? I like how the scorpion down at the bottom is just really frustrated. Which way is he going? Doggone it. Yeah, this game is riveting. Can you imagine Pitfall the movie? Pitfall the movie, just run. Which Space Invader is your favorite?
Oh, geez. See,
I like the second row. This guy right there. Boom.
Yeah.
I like him the best.
I like the skull jellyfish in the third row.
Those are good. No, nobody likes the guy doing jumping jacks. You know, when they adapted this from the arcade, why on earth did they make your gun base so freaking huge? You're twice as wide as anything you're trying to shoot.
Or even your shields.
Look how wide you are in the Atari version of this game.
Aw.
It's only because I have a giant, morbidly obese gun base. Alright, last game. Here it is. The Empire Strikes Back. By the way, this is the only level in Empire Strikes Back. Oh.
Confetti. That's your only sister, Confetti. She used to shed a lot.
You think George Lucas sat in a room and they were like, okay, let's demo this game. And he'd have been just floored. This is amazing. It's like my vision come to life. Are you Luke or Wedge?
I'm Porkins. And everybody...
Oh, that was fun. We'll see you furries later.
Ciao.
There we go. All right. Fear me.
I can't move.
He has been legally mayor of Talkeetna. This is Mayor Stuff.
Oh, no, black lines in the screen monitor.
Ha! Open your eyes. No, yeah, let's...
And frighteningly, he's not the only mayor in America who goes number two in a box.